Look at this. Can you do this in Myrtle Beach? I don't think so.